Shalom. I'm Aaron Rosenberg. I've been a rabbi since 1974. I've been a rabbi for human rights, I hope, all that time. I can't imagine a rabbi not being a rabbi for human rights.